time now to do a little buy or sell. This time what I want you to do, invest in futures.
No holding.
The market is open for business right now. I want to know who's going to make the tournament. If you're investing in the future of a team right now, give me their tournament chances, and let's start with suddenly depleted UConn.
Well, I had buy for UConn despite their